More than the economic benefit of this activity, we are essentially and primarily investing in ensuring that our planet remains a safe space. Never mind for us, but we are only custodians of this earth. But more so that we can say to the children, the Filipinos that follow us, that we have taken good care of that which they will inherit. Trees and plants in general are vital to human existence. They take in the air we breathe out so they might give air that we breathe in. I thus wish that as we appreciate the impact of this endeavor, we also see it for the symbolic gesture that it is. It is a reminder for us to see past our personal interests and have the future in sight. It is a reminder for us to move beyond the obstacles that we face and act always with love and compassion for our fellow Filipinos. In the immortal words of Khalil Gibran, trees are poems that the earth writes upon the sky. Ladies and gentlemen, let the seedlings we plant today empower us to help nature thrive in the years to come.